See how well that half a turn does. Let's go, lady. Still practice right now.
Comes to Illinois this week for today's race, the Tropicana 400 at the Chicagoland Speedway. This is still a new track for these teams. Tell us about it, Barney.
Well, Joe, this really is a state-of-the-art facility. It's a 1.5 mile trial, well, similar to Las Vegas with more banking. We're in for a great race today.
The 8 car has had some run-ins recently with Johnny Benson.
If they don't want this to become a problem on the track and with NASCAR, these guys need to use their heads a bit out there. You can rub fenders now and again, but it shouldn't be a weekly occurrence.
Jimmy Johnson finished 2002 with 3 wins and a 5th place finish of the championship standings.
He had a great year and was not quite able to catch Ryan Newman for Rookie of the Year honors.
Steve Park doesn't seem to have a handle on qualifying for the speedways this year.
Man, that's true. Maybe he likes having to pass all those cars on race day. I know I would prefer to start towards the front, and I'm sure he would too. But hey, he'll get there with some patience.
It's gonna be a great battle today, boys. Woo! USA! corn right behind us. Raven's there too. See our teammates, Kevin Harvick and Michael Walker, start side by side.
Dale Earnhardt Jr., the NASCAR Winston Cup points leader, will be starting for the pole.
Car number 17, DeWalt Power 2 Sport, Taurus,
and
Matt Kenseth.
The DuPont Chevrolet and the Dodge Dealers UAW Dodge.
My girlfriend's about to be 17. It's going to be a great day. Great race.
Starting the race from row 3 are the Tide Pontiac and the Rubbermaid Sharpie Ford.
I can't wait to get this race underway.
The fourth row has the M&M's Ford and the Pfizer Ford.
It's one of our enemies right now.
Starting the race from row 5 will be the GM Goodrich Chevrolet and the Napa Auto Parts Chevrolet. In row 6, we have the O2 car and the Altel Dodge. Starting from row 7 will be the Granger Ford and the Motorcraft Ford. In the 8th row are the Interstate Battery Chevrolet and the Sterling Marlin Dodge. In the 9th row, we have the Team Rusty Dodge and the Caterpillar Dodge. In the 10th row are the Singular Wireless Chevrolet and the UPS Ford. Starting the race from row 11 are the Dodge Dealers UAW Dodge and the Lowe's Chevrolet. The 12th row has the Target Dodge and the BAM Racing Dodge. Starting the race from row 13 will be the U.S. Army Pontiac and the Haviland Dodge. In row 14, we have the Kodak Max Film Pontiac and the Home Depot Chevrolet. Starting from row 15 will be the Citgo Ford and the America Online Chevrolet. In the 16th row are the Cheerios Dodge and the Valvoline Pontiac.
I'm green at like 8 and a half minutes in.
In the 17th row are the Zero Car and the Civil Air Patrol Chevrolet. In the 18th row are the Georgia Pacific Dodge and the Stacker 2 Dodge. Starting the race from row 19 are the 27 car and the Pennzoil Chevrolet. The 20th row has the UAW Delphi Chevrolet and the Kellogg Chevrolet. Starting the race from row 21 will be the Hooters Ford and the 57 car.
Green.
And finally, starting from the rear of the field will be the David Green Pontiac.
David Green Pontiac, I told you. Great day, great race here. Budweiser can. Jeff Gordon back there. DuPont back there in third place. Why can't we just get it on? Cause we're gonna have to get it on. When it gets to 9:10, 9:08, 7:06, 5:04. Let's get it on. Boogity, boogity, boogity. We're going racing, boys. Boogity, boogity, boogity. Spun the tires and start putting it there. We couldn't get to third gear. Actually where he got his last win at the Cup Series as well. Chase Elliott was there in the victory celebration. got the best of all of them.
I'm Burn the tires.
didn't want to go down in front of the traffic.
Great job, buddy. Hold on to that lead.
Had a car in the last race. It's already been a repair already. Got damage on my car everywhere. My car is slow. Can't fix it up now. Not for good.
Follows.
Hot Bobby with Bonnie. Down here for the points.
The 18 on is still there.
Oh, he's really stuck in there. I stuck in there, so you know he's stuck in there, dude.
I'm really stuck in there.
He's still there. He's putting on board.
Still there. Careful. Still beside you.
Oh, he's still side by side.
He's still there. Make it
easy. Dale Jr. and Bobby Bonnie still side by side.
He's still there. Keep patient.
Number 18, it's passing line. Oh baby, this is good racing. He's second in the point standings right now, Bobby Labonte. I'm going to stay in the lead, but I had to fight this car to stay there. One more pit stop left. I'm going to try to keep from having to make 10 to make 10 races over for us. I'm going to try to be a little more conservative here. There's still 30-something left. There's like another this many laps left. There's still a ways to go in the race. It's only halfway over.
Gas tank is a half.
going to lap 48.
Their tracks clear.
Everybody else is left down.